Bernadette's Gourd Creations. In this video, I'll show you how to make ornaments out of dried gourds and how to decorate them with crayon wax. How to dye your ornaments. You will need to gather small dried gourds that have been cleaned up. There are many kinds of dyes you can use, including leather dye, alcohol-based ink, fabric dye, liquid or powder, food dye. Both the fabric and food require that you soak your gourd in a dye bath. You can also use hair dye, although you are limited in colors. I will be using Memories Ink water-based dye and applying it with a felt stamp pad. Make sure you sand the gourd very well and wipe it down with a damp cloth. Use the ink sparingly. You need only a couple drops to saturate the ink pad. Spread the ink evenly around the pad. When inking, you can use the ink pad as a stamp and apply the ink with a pouncing motion. And/or you can wipe the ink on with the stamp pad. It helps to dry the ink with a heat tool or hairdryer as you go along. How to paint with wax. You will need a dyed gourd, knife, chalk pencil, crayon, a stylus, I'll be using a stylus with a small and large ball end, and a wax warmer. Begin by scoring the paper with the knife and tearing it off. Break off a small piece of crayon and put it into the warmer. Prop up the warmer so that the wax can pull to one side. Also, heat up the large end of the stylus in the warmer. We will be painting white stars for this ornament. Draw freehand circles with the chalk pencil and quarter them as shown. To paint, grab as much wax as you can on the stylus using a sweeping motion. Apply the wax quickly without any pause because the wax can cool off very quickly. Scrape the stylus against the gourd to get an even stroke. It takes practice, but you'll learn very quickly. Use the small end of the stylus for the rest of the strokes. Then go back with the large end to put dots around the star. Make sure you heat up the stylus again every time you switch sizes. Remember, it's hard to ruin your ornament. As soon as you make a mistake with the wax, just scrape the unwanted wax away with your fingernail or a knife. Clean off the chalk lines with a damp towel. Attach a hanger by gluing an eye pin to the top of the gourd and string a ribbon or cord through. Make sure you varnish the whole ornament with a beautiful gloss finish. Thumbs up if you think these ornaments are simply gorgeous. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you don't miss a single video. And thanks for watching!